I'm going on a loan for half a year and I'm looking forward to get some new motivation, get more minutes than I have gotten before in these years. And yeah, that's actually the challenge for me, and I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah, actually, it's really strange, you know, you are here 3.5 years and you're gonna say bye. It felt strange, but at the same time, I know that if I'm gonna play well and everything, I'm supposed to come back, you know. The plan is that I come back here after half a year, and it's not a goodbye, you know, it's not a goodbye. Yeah, he said also good luck to me, and that he hopes that I get a lot of playing time. That's what I need right now. My time in Slavia has been with ups and downs, and now it's time for me to play more. And yeah, let's hope that that will be there. Yes, of course. Yeah, I spoke with him. Thomas is my friend, and yeah, I spoke with him about the team and about the league and everything. Of course, I know also the league and the city. Like, I'm gonna be home, so that's also really good for me. Yes, it's like 7 years that I didn't play at in Holland. So yeah, I'm actually really looking forward to be like half a year at home and yeah, living in my home city, and that will for sure also help with my performances on the pitch.